political opinion,
there,
and she named, or you also,
so
what's your opinion on
that? Listen, I definitely don't have that ability to speak as candidly as Kangana does, and I really, really respect her for that. And maybe in a way she's right that sometimes we do hold back, because we don't want to, or maybe that, you know, you feel like, why do you want to say? My dad always says that there are already so many opinions in the world can do with one less opinion. So I have an opinion, but I'll keep it to myself. But kudos to her, because she genuinely speaks really well.